I'm not going to trade O'Neal right now. Some people want to. He just, in 2021, he just came off of an amazing year, and you want to trade him already. And that's people like Nolan Gorman. This time last year, people were praying for Nolan Gorman to make the roster. They wanted him to be on this team. And now they're like, oh, he's overrated. Oh, he's a bust. And it's like, you didn't even give him a chance. He was on pace to hit 30 home runs